Hey, what's up everyone, this is Christian Quas here, and welcome to Sonic the Hedgehog, and oh, not Sonic the Hedgehog 2006, but the original Sonic the Hedgehog, as, you know, I decided to play this game because, you know, Sonic Mania is gonna be coming out in, like, a few more months, like, in spring of 2013, so, you know what, why not play through all the classic Sonic games, which is Sonic 1, 2, CD, and Sonic the and Knuckles. Playing all three of these games, Sonic 1, 2, and CD. I don't know about Sonic 3 because I did that one back in April. I don't know if I should redo it, but you know what? We're gonna do it. We're gonna do Sonic the Hedgehog. So you know, further ado, let's get started into this game. And yes, I'm gonna try to collect those Chaos Emeralds. You know, because the special stages in this game are just I don't like the special stages in this game. I think they're better than Sonic 2's special stages, but, you know, it's whatever. But anyway, we're in Green Hill Zone, the first Sonic stage in the whole entire Sonic the Hedgehog franchise. And, Green Hill Zone, it's always weird, like, I'm not trying to hate on Green Hill Zone. I love Green Hill Zone. It's my favorite stage in the game, but, like, it always seems to be reappearing in games. Like, it reappeared in Sonic Generations, and Sonic... Sonic Mania is actually gonna be a stage in Mania. So, you know, it's just kind of there, I guess, but, you know. We're coming close to the end of the stage, as this game really isn't that long. Okay. This game really isn't that long, it's just, you know, if you don't know what you're doing, you could just kind of mess up there. Anyway, we passed Act 1 and now we're going on to the special stage. So, here we go, nice. Alright. Also, I'm playing this on an emulator, so, you know, it's like... Oh god, okay. Oh! Okay, so we're gonna try that again. I just really kind of messed up there. That was bad. Anyway. Anyway, oh my gosh, really? Okay, so just be patient. Be patient. Okay. Come on. Okay, there we go. You know you suck at a Sonic game when you can't, like, collect the first Chaos Emerald in the game. That's just kind of sad there. Wow. Anyway, now we're going on to Act 2 of Green Hill Zone. Wow. I was having so much trouble there for some reason. I was just like, wow. I never had that much trouble on a special stage before. But, anyway, we are going on to Act 2 now, and, I'm gonna try to, instead of getting the Chaos Emerald at every zone, I'm gonna try to collect the Chaos Emeralds as much as possible, as well. You know? I wanna, like, get all the Chaos Emeralds as soon as possible, and then I won't have to worry about it anymore. But, you know. Don't wanna collect the special stages in, like, Sonic 2. Those are gonna be, like, difficult stuff. Anyway, we got invincibility, as well. You know, makes you invulnerable to things. You know, I'm pretty sure you know that. I'm just giving tutorials on things you guys already know. There we go, nice. Okay. So we got it. Now it's like, at least this isn't like Sonic 4, is like, when you even, like, cause when you play Sonic 4, if you slow down, if you don't have enough speed, you can't jump into the ring, so it's like, you know, it's kinda whatever. Anyway, so we're going on to the next special stage. No, I did not want to do that. Okay. Okay, no, we don't want to go down there. So, no. Okay. So we gotta go down here. And if we... Alright, so we're back. The save state's probably looked like it's editing. So, like, you know, it's kind of I just said, yeah. See, this is why you have save states, so you can actually get through the game faster. Okay. I'm just like going all over the place. Okay, see, my problem is I'm not being patient. I just gotta be patient, wait for the thing to rotate, and I should be all good. Okay, no. Okay, go back that way. Okay. I gotta go down here. So. Oh, no. Okay. I gotta go over here. So if I could just get down this area here. There we go. Nice. So we're good. I can leave a safe state here. And, should be good. Okay. So get through this area here. And just kinda get through it. Get through it. Come on. Oh, okay. So. Ooh, I should be right there. Come on. Ooh, come on. I'm right there. There we go. Second Chaos Emerald acquired. There we go. So we got two Chaos Emeralds. We just need four more. Because in this game, oh my god. Freaking Facebook notifications. I don't care. Anyway. Because in this game, we have six Chaos Emeralds. And in the next game, it'll be the staple of seven Chaos Emeralds. So, we don't get to turn supersonic in this game, but, when we get to Sonic 2, we'll be able to turn supersonic. Now, my favorite classic Sonic game, I said it before, is Sonic 3 and Knuckles. In my opinion, I think it's the best Sonic game in the franchise. Oh, Pikachu's! Gotta go fast! Dun. Oh my gosh, look how fast I'm going! Oh my god, that was so much fun. Okay. That's what I like about the classic Sonic games. You get to go, like, fast. Like, I also, like, I know it's, like, in, like, new modern back then. Wow. Okay. Okay. Thanks, game. Okay. But at least we're not collecting Chaos Emerald in this act, so it's not that big of a deal. Now, what was I saying? Wow, I forgot what I was gonna say. Okay. So I need to gain up speed so I can get this invincibility box that's up here. Okay, there we go, nice. Okay. So now we got to go on to Dr. Robotnik or Dr. Eggman in Japan, whatever you wanna call him. I'm just gonna call him Dr. Eggman. I've gotten used to that name. And I did not grow up with these classic games. I grew up with Sonic X and stuff like that. I did not get into Sonic until I was like, what, maybe 6-7 years old? But anyway, that is it for Green Hill Zone, and I will continue this kind of this episode in the... I'm continuing this game in the next episode. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And, actually, I'm gonna, like, kinda end it when the score is... There you go. Nice. So, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And, if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, as I would really like the support. As, this channel is getting close to 2,000 views. So, we're getting up there. Not in subscribers, but at least in views. That's a good thing. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. See y'all. Have a great day. Peace, my Sonic gamers. And as always, take care.